she starts a mission against, like, she doesn't want to do it, but yeah, that's fine, okay. I don't want to be in jail, so let's do this. But then she starts to see in the other members of the Suicide Squad, she starts to see them as friends and like possible members of her family that she doesn't have. Her power is one of the strongest powers of the squad, but she doesn't know that. And she doesn't really think about using it. It's like, yeah, I'm here, I'm one of them. And yeah, we have to go there. Yeah, let's go there. I'm a little bit tired, but let's go. And yeah, and in the end, she finds that she's a really, really strong young girl. I love to work with him. I'm always learning something every day as an actress and as a human being. And he's so, I don't have words to describe. I trust him 100%. I know that he has the old story and the old movie in his inside of his head. And I just feel like I'm just an actress to serve his story. And like, I'm always ready to do whatever he wants to do. The dimension is like, it's crazy. I come from a small country with small sets and small budgets, and just stepping into these kind of sets, I just need some minutes to to digest all this.